Greetings. So let's focus on what's important today, I guess. Wait, the sound. Which means we go for the main quest. Main campaign. Wait, how much points do I have? Like, bruh. The previous episode, it was fucked. So I'm gonna, basically, now I ain't gonna invest in points. I'm gonna save up. So I have half a mil. Right, and I have all, okay. So I don't really need to go to the movement because look at this, all of these, boom. Acquired, survivability, regen, delay. I didn't really, like, I didn't do any investigations on why my game is broken whatsoever. And I remember them when I see that there is something wrong with the game, LMAO. So, yeah. Wait. So, okay, two more will appear. Artillery strike. How many of them do I have? I think. Shit. Never mind. But I wanna do the side quest. Fuck.
The leader hunter I've examined is only resistant to your assimilation abilities. You need to weaken it first. It has two brains and two spinal columns. Break both backs, and it enters a recovery state. During this time, it's vulnerable to consumption. Strange. This almost seems like an adaptation to your methods. Use the leader we've captured. Subdue and consume it. Then find and consume the one who took Dana. It should reveal her location.
Very interesting. So we're gonna go for Alpha. Oh, shit. Wait, there is no upgrades on armor, which is very lame. Maybe I kinda wanna go with the... Let's go with the claws. Oh fuck. So it's gonna be close quarters combat, one on one. How much HP does my character have? Half. Oh. Where are the subtitles? The eyes of the queen. Infected vision gives you the ability to see infected carriers. Infected carriers are pedestrians and military who are infected but don't know. Consuming them brings you closer to discovering Dana's location. Entering this collective momentarily reveals the location of the leader hunter who took Dana. Oh, okay. Consume quickly to ensure a clear look. What?
I feel like I'm connecting to something. I'm tuning in. These things seem feral, instinctive, but organized. A hive mind. If I can tap into their stream of thought, then it's possible I could find Dana. Maybe Elizabeth Green.
It drains over time, but look at how slowly it drains that meter on the right top side. I need to like, where is the gun? I'm gonna destroy the things that give you beep 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 beep. Fucking chopper. What the fuck is that? They always escape. Okay. Most effective way to do it. Is the gun?
This is Hotel Diner. I think I lost him.
Fuck.
Red crap.
Scan your zone. Watch the crowd. Contact me anywhere.
It was like Wait, I can call for artillery strike. Huh? The fuck? What did I get? This is the last one in survivability. Where are the new powers that they said that they were unlocked? Fucking lie. Oh shit, I almost am finished. Oh, there's a weapon here. Fucking
primary strike package.
Wait, there's no more radars.
Strike squad, we have a red scenario.
They don't even know that I'm here. What the fuck? Okay. Yo, look at this. It's very good. Can you fucking go? Oh my god. Oh, this is the one that I want. I was trying to get it. What the wrong button? I mean, wrong target. Fuck. Let's go fucking destroy these. Nice. 25k. Like destroying this thing. To them, like chill as frog. I tried to destroy it, but the minimap didn't show it. Wait, where should I even go now? Fuck it. Just gonna go collect them. Fuck it. Oh yeah, we need to go into the base. Positive ID on enemy.
Sending strike package to your vector. Stay clear of target zone, over.
Command is authorizing strike.
Just gonna go consume to the full hive mind. Wait, I think I saw one.
Yep.
Dude. Bitch.
So many minds at work. All talking, all dying.
Didn't it? Oh my god, where's the HP? Boost. Did they reinstall the beeping thingy? Full high mind. Okay, achieved. Infected vision unlocked. What? Oh, fully unlocked. Listen before. For dice of infected, making it easy to pick out military units infected against the background noise. And what is the
leader knows where Dana is.
Give me.
I know where he is. That's too bad for him.
So these are infected, right? But like, What do they even actually give? Nothing? I think it's just for one mission, that's it. Like, seriously, bro. Just HP and... Okay. Ooh. Another doctor. I want to play this second game a lot.
Report on the physical state of Codename Mother.
The subject has been incarcerated for 39 years without ill effect. Through this period, it has exhibited no degenerative effects, no joint decay, swelling, discomfort, or atrophy.
Immortal.
Nothing. It is quite literally unaging. We have no idea how this is possible.
Okay, I'm gonna do the hive because it's just like...
I can feel it.
Shit.
I'm close to the one that took Dana.
Okay. I mean... I feel like this will be like a fast way. Come on. I'm like, doing it again. Wow. How much HP does it have? Can't escape it. So that was pretty easy. This game is pretty gory.
Dana, she's in there.
Oh shit.
That's confirmed here, Command. You're gonna need something heavier to pierce this material.
Bravo team, we have heavy armament coming your way. Pull back to the fireball perimeter and await reinforcements.
If the Black Watch have hardware that can crack these hives apart, I could use it to reach Dana. Let's check it out.
What about the hive? It's like right here. This hive is... It looks different now. Wow, that was very useful. Look at this shit now. Wait, I saw the blue ball here. Like food. Oh man, I did no damage. Wait, zero damage. I think this hive is like, it needs something more. Interesting. I think you need those new Black Watch things to like unlock it. I mean, to destroy them. And the quest, I mean the main campaign is here. Shit. Did I do it? So now when everything's almost infected, right? Like you can get a helicopter, fly around and destroy the water towers. Because they only appear in the infected zone.
Red Ground to Sigma Command, secure all locations at Stadium Control Zone. Prepare assault teams at north and southwest points of entry. Incursion Team 19 is mobile. 12 working up from beneath the stadium, out.
We need to hit the outlying hive before the main assault.
So this middle tank looks like a heavy duty. On top? How? Ooh, wait, helicopter. What is
that tank
it?
Is the only way into Green's hive. It's the only way I'm gonna get Dana back.
Oh, nice. So, water tower, not good.
Confirm, Red Crown, fireball has been overrun. I repeat, fireball has been overrun. Looks like no survivors. Got contacts at 12, 9, 3 o'clock. They're fucking everywhere.
Fuck.
Check that. Was that civvies in the fire zone?
We hit. Maneuver and reacquire.
It gives 10k, that's a lot. Like a hive gives 25k or some shit. But this new hive might give you even more.
This is hive all nine. We've taken damage.
I mean, since I'm in a helicopter, I will just do it now. Mission failed? Nice.
Tornado on the red crown. We're locked on. Over.
That tank is the only way into Green's hive.
Oh, I didn't
it's
even.
The only way I'm gonna get Dana back.
I didn't even notice that it had their own HP. I think I just need to clear the area and shit.
Red Crown, fireball.
it's so fucking slow. Who do I even need to shoot? Oopsies. Fucking HP. The helicopter going down. Fuck!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Motherfucker.
Yeah, so you need bigger tanks to destroy these bigger hives. I mean, duh, but like, come on, bro. XP for the hive?
Head down to the second red zone and finish it up quickly.
Fuck. Oh, I saw memory. I still see it. So, we're gonna destroy this next hive and stuff. Come on, bro, faster. Oh my god, why are you going around when it's like right in front of you, bro? Dumbass. Oh, okay. Yeah. But the tank ain't going, oh my god. Why isn't it like going anywhere, bro? Okay, that was quick. Is it because of me or what? Thank you, boys. My goodness. Wait, are they like fighting me and stuff? Yeah, I think I need to like.
Red Crown terminating search. Over.
Fuck, I want to get that shit. Wait, maybe I need to get to the tank. Okay, fuck it, let's just go inside. I can't? Just a civilian. What? Where the fuck is the tank going, bro? Why isn't it going anywhere? Okay. Bro. This was so dumb. So you need a chopper to like continue the mission if you lose the chopper.
Nicely done. One more to go before the mother load.
Okay. So two more basically. Okay, that was super effective.
Red Crown, the target is still standing.
Weren't we just here? Is it too hot? What the fuck you doing, you dumb fuck? Oh my god. My god, this dumb cunt. Forward go, you bitch.
Multiple copperheads sighted. Keep them away from Hammer Daddy.
Okay, Kurkur Hammer Daddy is coming in. Did you see he was just, oh my god. Shoot. Oh shit, a spike. Copperheads? They ain't even, wait, are they copper? Bruh.
Hammer, respond. Hammer. Damn it. Delta squad, Hammer is down. Recover it immediately.
I have to finish this.
Okay. Can I go inside a tank or no? Yes, I can. Come in faster, bitch. Okay, I didn't even know I shot. I think it was one rocket. It's like one tap. Boom. Almost 1,000,000 points, bro! So the biggest one, where the Dana is, here. Okay, now this is gonna be fast as frog.
Without the hammer.
Motherfucker. Like, fuck out of my way, bitch. Okay, wait a second. Oh my god. Did it? Okay, cool. Mission complete. Whoopsies. Just press the Windows button. Fuck off. Why is he... Why is his mouth was open? She puked into his mouth, bruh. Wait, she puked... This ugly cunt? Oh, look at his hands though. One is like defeat the Supreme Hunter.
I don't know what you are, but I'm gonna kill you.
A civilian talking. Oh my god, the damage is insane, son! Bro, dead. Of course dead, not 100 fucking HP. And you can't even... Bro, you... My god. Oh, I know. Bro, just... Fuck you. What do I do now? Oh, the E. Okay, nice. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh no. You can like throw shit at them too. I need to get this guy. Can you please stop and not die? Dude, I was pressing E button and he just did the left click for some reason. I need the HP. I'm gonna go with this and think it should do more damage like this. And then we're going to the flash. I'm gonna like do the charge attack. I was doing E on this guy, but it failed. Dude, the whip is the best. I told you. You see, I got whipped down. Oh, fuck, fuck. Let's do the big hands now. This kind of less damage. It's our same thing. Fuck, I knew it. $100K? And for some reason there's nobody here anymore? Bro. There should be like a cool ultimate attack to like destroy everything before the cinematic begins. So basically, I'll be back.
What happened?
He said. She said she's one of us. The queen.
Stable. We've got other problems. Just turned up. What now?
Looks like I've got plans. Do what you can for her.
$300K, 10 upgrades unlocked, 2 events unlocked. In it. Oh, okay. 10 upgrades. Let's see what's up. So, 1.5 mil points. Ooh. A million. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A million points for this. Holy, what the fuck. Slice and dice from the air. Cleave your enemy half. 700 points. Unleash a series of slashing attacks from standing star. I think this is green, yes. Oh man, I remember this was amazing fun. Sprint into self front, put all your weight into single. That's epic. Oh, what the fuck? Muscle boost. So I mean no new like tiers unlocked. Okay. Bullet eye drop. Okay, this is really important. And it's 1.5 mil. This is a cool one. Okay, how far are we in the game? 22 now, so 60% done with the game. Let's go to the base here. Doesn't show a plus sign for some reason. Oh wow, what the fuck is this? Jump boost. Oh, a memory here too, nice. You sons of cunts! Oh my fuck! Oh, it's like one animation, okay. I got a shield, and then I used it only once. If there only was HP regen in this game for in my game. Oh my god, it'd be so much fucking cool. Okay, what's next? The mission below. I mean the campaign. What? Oh my god, it's like all the way down. Thinking about doing a side questy. Where the fuck is the helmet? Oh, it's here. I kind of want to go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go here first. Okay. Maybe let's do some events actually. But I kind of want to do the main. Yeah, I want to do the main most, and the helmet too. Let's do the helmet first. Fuck it. You see all this shit? I hope the second game is better, like more polished than this one. Is this the whiplash? Yeah, it is the sweeper. Fuck, let's do it. I have the whip now.
Closer.
Oh my god, can I actually do it? I'm not even on bronze right now, bro, what the fuck? God, I'm not even. I just got bronze. Wait, I need how much? 200. Fuck that. Okay, let's try one more time at least. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. We're bronze now. Okay, fuck it. Let's leave it. Fuck it. Fuck this shit. The helmet. Bro. Oh, you know what? I think you can't destroy these hives anymore. Fuck. Fuck!
Target
Can you fuck off? My god.
You can't even charge attacks in this game. Much. I'm glad there's a lot of time here. How do I do these missions and stuff?
Situation is under control. Over.
Saddle up, sweep, and clear.
Okay, fuck. Let's do it the hard way. Or maybe this is the easy way, actually. I want to. This. Don't kill him yet. Don't kill him. Mine.
Oh, what the hell is this shit? Looks like paprika stinks like ass.
Stow it and get those tanks loaded on the chopper. Whatever it is, you better get used to it. They're spraying it over the city and us.
Oh, hell.
Bro, they're spreading the infection. Holy fuck. That's US military for you. I mean, government. Basically, kind of the same. Because of deep state. You can press E and then right click. Very cool. Wait, I almost have one medal. That's very nice. So where's the other thing? It's actually here? They will give me the upgrades and stuff. I think I'll need them for the late game. Like, I actually want to have them. Medium difficulty, infiltrate the base again. Actually.
Subsystems down, we're still operational.
Where's the captain?
Take a close.
close look over there. Forrest, you're up.
What is over there? Oh, I see. Okay, this is pretty fast. Oh, only one DNA here? That's lame. Oh, memory.
Or it's dead. Sweep the whole block. Go! Cover your zones. Someone get off secure and request UAV over. Squeeze it out.
Zero, we gotta pull this one out of the fire.
I don't give a shit if it's Hulk, Tube Love, New York, or fucking DC. We burn out the infection until it's done, whatever the cost.
Sir.
New York ain't shit in the face of the other option. Just burn it. Just fucking burn it. Burn it all until it's clean.
Every corner.
Yeah, first infect it, then burn it all. Nearby. And Find collect it. The data. Easy.
Possible sighting up ahead.
Nice.
Let's get down.
Awesome. Something caught my eye.
What the hell, man?
Do we have a visual?
Completed. Main. Oh my god, really?
No!
Ha! Nobody knows that I'm here.
Mercer,
who is this?
How is it glued?
What I know, you want to hear. 40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho to be in Project Red Light. It studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population, found the perfect host in Elizabeth Green. Gentech was working a sample without virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar? You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy a weapon against you using aircraft. Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Ooh. How many? Look at those. How many detectors there? Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4?
I got him. Wait. Nope. Negative. Negative. I don't got him. Stand by.
Something's out of place.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Bro, 6 detectors. We're getting mad paranoid. No, I'm kidding, but not kidding. I told you, like, do this quest before it goes to shit.
Any compromise here would be bad.
Stealth mission, okay. Consumer rooftop. What? Oh, Black Watch disguise. But I already have it. Does that have a movie? Did it have a movie before this or not?
Situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong, resilient, and capable of going toe-to-toe with even the strongest infected.
Close combat?
It's what they're made for, sir.
Holy shit! So now they have those super soldiers. Captain America's. Which is actually Captain Communism, because there's a motherfucking star and one star. It's not like 50 state stars, you know? It's like one star means communism. It's so fucking retarded. Like, people don't even understand this shit. Captain America is Captain Communism. And I move with an. What? I think this is a new kind of chopper. Oh my god, it feels so. It looks cooler. Like matte black. Wait, can I like destroy some hives with this? Maybe? This one. What the fuck?
Laser range stable and sustained. Gun first.
Yo, the movement is bad.
No control, negative on control.
Gun here, tracking ground targets, range is dead.
Won't go down.
What the shit ass? So if you shoot your... Oh my god. So fucking... Also, it's very like... Why so slow? Oh my god. Suicide?
Confirmed.
Wait. What the fuck are you saying? Isn't this the thing we want to destroy? Oh shit. What the dude, what do you even want? I don't even know, what the fuck is this mission? I don't understand it. I think I just need to like land. Fuck it. Doesn't really tell me like that. I don't know. Yeah, what? What's now? What do I do? I don't understand. Go to the contact phone booth, blah blah, evacuate the military units inside the waypoint, destroy the hive, okay. Where's the landing zone and shit? I don't get it. Do I need to like exit the vehicle and shit? Oh, okay. Nope. Makes no sense. I don't know what to do. Is this the military unit called Black Base? Destroy the Hive. Yeah, okay. What's next? This is dumb. Why are they attacking me and stuff? I don't get this fucking mission. I'll just go somewhere else now. The cloak. Destroy the Hive. I did. They destroyed. Dude, makes no fucking sense. Get back to designated helicopter. Evacuate the military units assigned a waypoint. Where's the fucking point? Destroy the Hive. I did it. It makes no sense.
Shoot it. Roger, tower.
It's literally this dude. I think the maybe mission is bugged or something. I'm gonna shoot everything. Dude, what? This game makes no sense. I can just farm like this, but 500 points is not much. I think we had enough.
One more, we might throw a train.
That one started. Oh, really? Store checkpoint.
Roger, on route.
Destroy the Hive. It's sad. We did it. What if I do it like from above? Where nobody can see me do it? Let's try that shit. Nope, you have to be in a distance of sorts. Oh! Did we do it? Or no?
Continuous, please, and engage! Work it, work it! Stay on target! Wait, wait! Thank you, Red Crown. I am initiating strike run. Taking hits here. Sustaining. Steady it! Steady it! That way!
Another one? Oh man, I don't know what to do. Is that another hype? Whoopsies.
Red Crown, the target is still standing. Steel team, create some space for the armor. Over.
Bro, this makes no sense. Are you following me, bro? No. Yep.
Attack failed. Target is still standing.
Not standing, bro. I'm in the air.
That
flying. I think I'm gonna abandon the mission and then restart from you know what. Shows me the waypoint here. I think it regenerated yet. I think we're gonna be safe now. Really, bro? Just destroyed another hive. Oh shit! I think it was. Nope. Dude, I don't get it. I'm like, destroyed this. I destroyed it. It's just, it's a bug. I need to restart the whole mission. Mission failed. Oh, really? Quit the free roam. Quit the free roam. It says mission acquisition? Oh, yeah, okay. Go to the before move. How do we, okay, nice. We can skip. No HP regen is so bad. This game, bro. This version of the game, maybe. I don't know. Fucking bugs everywhere. Also, the jump boost is just like once, and it's not three times.
Any compromise here would be bad.
Come closer.
What kind of situations are these?
I hope I can like complete the game, like, come on, I wanna. Like, you know, like if this mission is bugged and my game is fucked. Then, yeah, like, I wanna complete the game and stuff. So wait, they enter it, assist enemy, destroy the hive. It says to assist and to destroy, right? So it's literally means go here and shoot the shit. Oh! At last! Oh my god, yes. Fuck yeah, no bug. Yeah. At least we farmed some points, right? Okay, the hive is still fucked. Maybe I need to restart the game. Maybe that will help.
Blackjack unit maintaining integrity.
Nah, this is it, guys. So I'm gonna restart, I guess, the free roam. Man, already, shit. What the fuck? Yo, the loading screen. I told you the game is fuck. Okay, so 1 hour 30. Dude, the game is fucked. I wonder where did it save? Okay, I'll just do it like that. Thank you guys for watching. To be continued.